Hi, my name is Chad. I'm a graffiti artist, illustrator, and overall creator. When I was probably 14 years old, I'd drive past graffiti and street art, and I fell in love with it. And that's when I started like diving into graffiti and street art, and never looked back since. I mostly work on my own, but I also collaborate a lot. I do run my own company now, doing all kinds of creative design, illustration, and graffiti, mural art. I started working in advertising, and that's where I was introduced to the design Zaba, because we used to come to the simulcast, and I've always been a fan. And last year, I saw there was an opening to become an emerging creative, and I took it. It's been really good after that. I think it's a really awesome platform for creatives, local creators, to kind of get noticed. I haven't seen talks from creators from all over the world has been incredible. There's creators that I never thought I would have gotten inspiration from, and that's where I got from the design Zaba. I think with graffiti and street art, like there's kind of a gray area in South Africa, and the design Zaba gave me as a graffiti artist like a platform to show that it's more than just vandalism, and it's an actual art form. And I think as a graffiti artist, it was good exposure to everyone in that sense. Happy birthday, Designing Zaba. Happy 25th birthday. Can't wait to see you guys in February.